calibrating the dispenser, making sure that the gas is on. That's at 13. That's for the gas bottle. So there's gas in it. Machine's on. The measuring cup, what we're going to need to do is recalibrate it. The button set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Confirm. Then the bottom one, dispenser calibration. Now what we're going to look for is what we can get 30 mil to equal. So basically at the moment, the number under there, if you can't see properly, is 49. So using the measuring cup, leaving it under there in the center, I'm just going to hit the measuring cup. What I'm going to do is just to see if that comes out as 30 mil. So at the moment it's just under 40 mil. So what I'll do, I then take that bottom number from 49, I'll go down to say 45. Put the measuring cup back there, hit the button, and then I'll wait to see what that comes up as. So, nothing you can tell, but that's pretty good. So what I'll then do is get a glass and put the glass there, then save and quit, return, exit. Then I'll hit the glass, and what we'll see is hopefully a nice 150 mil. Once the bubble comes down, is straight on the line.